parks and landmarks. Come learn about America with us. There's Mickey. There's Goofy. Disneyland's most popular rides are Matterhorn and Mickey's Fun Wheel.
Did you guys know that the Ferris wheel is 160 feet tall? That's 49 meters to Australians.
Let's go on the Ferris wheel.
Come explore Yosemite National Park. Yosemite, located in the Sierra Nevada mountains, is a great place to camp, hike, and see wildlife.
There are over 250 species of animals
and over 1,000 species of plants.
Yosemite has 800 miles
or 1,300 kilometers of trails.
Let's go hiking.
Great idea.
Visit the Statue of Liberty.
Whoa, my dad told me that this tall copper girl stands at about 151 feet tall.
That's 46 meters to you, Australians.
But what are those spikes on her crown?
I read in my guidebook that those spikes on her crown represent the seven seas and seven continents.
Don't you want to go up to the crown and take the 354 steps?
I bought my ticket.
Let's go!
Come gaze at Mount Rushmore. Mount Rushmore is a huge granite rock carved into the Black Hills of South Dakota. Four presidents are mentioned on it. Washington, Jefferson, Roosevelt, and Abe Lincoln.
The heads on Mount Rushmore are 60 feet tall, 18 meters to you, mates.
Can we climb it?
No, sorry. Mount Rushmore is only for viewing.
What about history of Independence Hall?
Did you know that Independence Hall's most famous building, Philadelphia, Pennsylvania?
In 1776, the founding fathers wrote and signed the Declaration of Independence. 11 years later, in 1787, here is where our Constitution was written. Also, on July 8th, Liberty Bell in Hall's Tower proclaimed the first public meeting of the Declaration.
Let's go check out the Independence Hall.
Okay.
Come experience Grand Canyon National Park.
The rocks and sandstone are over a million years old. It's 1.6 kilometers deep, and it was carved by the Colorado River.
Wow, check out those whitewater rafters in the Colorado River.
Let's hike to the bottom.
Okay, but watch out for the rattlesnakes.
Elevate yourself at the Gateway Arch.
Wow, this arch is huge. It is the tallest monument in the USA.
Yeah, it's 630 feet tall. Right, for you Australians, that's 190 meters.
It is made up of 142 triangular pieces of stainless steel.
Take the elevator to the top of the and see the observation room.
We'll see you there.
Admire Hoover Dam.
It dams the Colorado River and produces electricity.
Do you know what dams are used for?
What?
They're used for bringing water into dry places, and the turbines produce electricity, like you said.
Wait a second. How big is this?
It's 726 feet and 221 meters to you, Australians.
Wow, that's a lot of concrete.
It's boiling. Let's turn on the air conditioning. Full blast.
Walk,
drive,
or bike across the Golden Gate Bridge.
The Golden Gate Bridge spans the San Francisco Bay.
The Golden Gate Bridge is open to traffic. It has 6 lanes.
Each of the lanes is 1.7 miles, and for you Australians, that's 2.7 kilometers.
The bridge's color is bright orange, so it is visible during all the San Francisco fog.
I'll race you across the bridge.
Let's go.
Get on at the National Mall. It is 2 miles long. That's 3.2 kilometers to you Australians.
It's the end of the mall, there it is. So take you off Abraham Lincoln.
Do you know why there are 36 pillars?
Yeah, because that's how many states there were when Abraham Lincoln died.
In the middle is the World War II Memorial.
It honors the men and women who served for peace during World War II.
At the other end of the mall is the Washington Monument.
It honors our first president, George Washington.
The marble obelisk is 555 feet tall. That's 169 meters to you, Australians.
Now that you've seen American landmarks, you can compare them to yours.
If you're coming to America, make sure you stop by and visit these delightful tourist attractions. Hope you enjoyed!